Try to create a little short video here to try to capture some of that sparkle and fire. It's very clean. There's a lot of facets on this, and it seems to sparkle from every angle. It's a very nice stone. Hopefully that comes through.